Revelio.
An excellent broom.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Ah, it's always nice to see a familiar face. Let me know if there's anything else I can...
Hello? Is something the matter?
Most decidedly, yes. My precious mooncalf, Biscuit, was abducted by poachers up north. Oh, the vicious brutes. I tried to fight back, but I was no match for them.
I'm sorry about your mooncalf, Mr...
Garnuff. Just Garnuff. I'm only one goblin. Not a particularly brave one at that. I have no chance against a pack of bloodthirsty poachers. Oh, my poor Biscuit. I can only hope she's able to escape.
A moon calf is an unusual pet. Why did you choose Biscuit?
She followed me one evening. Wouldn't leave my side. Never thought I was one for a pet of any kind. But now I can't imagine life without her. Moon calves are often thought of as silly, simple-minded creatures. But I've seen great depth of character in Biscuit. I wouldn't trade her for a hippogriff or a hippopotamus, or even a goose that lays golden eggs.
Why do you suppose the poachers took Biscuit?
I have no idea. Mooncalf dung's highly valuable for fertilizing magical plants. But I cannot imagine poachers care much about gardening. Who knows what they'll do to her? She could be flogged, skinned, gutted and stuffed. I assume... Oh, Biscuit.
I'll keep an eye out for your mooncalf, Garneth.
How kind. If only all of Wizard Kind was as gracious to goblins. If you do see her and can bring her safely home to me, I promise to reward you for your efforts. Do keep an eye out for her, and be careful out there. Poachers are an unscrupulous lot.
I should try and rescue Garneth's moon calf. Sounds as if I'd need to head north to find those poachers.
Revelio. Revelio.
Poachers. Garneth was right then. I'd better be careful.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio.
Alohomora.
Now then, which one of you is Biscuit?
Arrest their momentum.
All right, Biscuit. Let's get you back to Garniff, shall we?
Revelio.
Don't you fret, Biscuit. I shall sort something out.
Garneth, I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
Biscuit is fine, as am I. I was able to rescue her without much incident.
Oh, mercy. Where poachers are concerned, I tend to expect the worst. I cannot wait to get her home. I so miss seeing her dance in the evenings. Such joy.
You can have her back for the right price.
Of course. I would pay any amount for the safety of my dear Biscuit. Oh, my sweet little Biscuit. My wise, noble Mooncalf. And here is your reward, of course. Well deserved. As I said before, you have restored my faith in wizardkind. You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizardkind. Biscuit and I can't thank you enough. Con i notti su mai vacchino.